And bitches say they don't want no broke nigga. These bitches today, they don't know no broke niggas. But a real bitch is sitting be broke with ya. Till you get the cheese, do you get the picture? I'm the realest nigga out. How they said that before? This coming out my mouth. Where my bread at? I'm broke. I need it. I got kids and bills. Last time I bought a new whip, it was Matchbox and High Wheels. Out on some kid shit, but I ain't playing, bro. I'm on the grind now, and I ain't staying broke. I ain't hating, nigga. I just say fake niggas. I'm talking about your favorite rapper. If he heard your shit, he probably hate, nigga. Oh. And in my book, that's the definition of a fake nigga. All that fake shit need to stop. Real niggas can't lead a block. I don't listen to these rappers now. I still ride around bumping Pac. Oh. Fuck the radio. They don't never play real shit. Keep this shit underground. That's the only way I feel it. And I'ma say it like this. So don't bring none of that shit my way, cause it won't get no play this way. First off, I'ma start by saying this. Lil Boosie probably real as it's gon' get. Kevin Gates is about as real as it's gon' get. It's some other rappers that talk that real shit, but them other rappers, they really ain't on shit. They selling they soul to them white faces for them white faces. We copping they bottles, we popping they bottles. The hood don't get nothing. And on my mama, it's as real as that. All these rappers do is act. Them niggas ain't whipping crack. Them niggas ain't flipping packs. Them niggas ain't giving back. Yeah, I'm just speaking the motherfucking truth. You know what I'm saying? Tired of all this fake shit. Pac said support the real, and that shit ain't real. These niggas telling y'all, go pop these bottles, these black bottles, and it's a rock and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas don't even own that shit. It's a white man behind them niggas, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy what niggas will do for the dollars, you know what I'm saying? God damn it, you so crazy over these white faces and shit. But if you met these white faces on this motherfucking money, guess what you'll be to them? A motherfucking slave, that's what the fuck you is, man. Y'all niggas dummies for the money, I'm telling y'all. Ain't gon' sell my soul for shit. Fuck that. Ain't no price tag on a real nigga. Shit, look at the world today. Everything fucked up. These rapping ass, acting ass niggas don't give a fuck about us. And I say us cause I'm still in the struggle and still in the streets like you. You know what I'm saying? These niggas rap about some shit that they ain't living, you know what I'm saying? These niggas living in mansions and shit, counting all that money in videos and shit, but ain't coming to the motherfucker hood, you know? Some niggas might stop by one hood, you know what I'm saying? But it's so many more motherfucker hoods that need that real, man. Where the fuck is the real at, huh? These niggas actors, man. How long they gonna keep teaching y'all how to cook crack and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? That lesson over with, we all know how to do it. America know how to whip crack, motherfucker. Shit. Educate the future, man. Niggas tripping, bro. They had me too. They ain't got me no more. Fuck these niggas.